Again, I need doors. Somebody can place doors there when they get a chance. I'm lazy. And this house is going to be a little bit more even overall. So it'll be like everything is symmetrical, even though not everything is going to be symmetrical. Oh no, because I gotta put the fireplace over here. This wall will be even. But the fireplace is probably gonna stay. Let's see. It's 3 wide right there. So if you guys are enjoying this little bit of a behind-the-scenes custom holiday map, which I hope you guys are, because we're all having a lot of fun doing it, am I right?
Yeah,
this is gonna be...
Woo!
Hopefully this map is really gonna explode over everybody, because we're having a lot of fun. Oops, I did not do that right. Wow. Wow, button pressing fail. Okay. Whoops. I didn't want to break that. Oh, wow. I would do this. Okay. So, let's see. Custom map making. Ugh. Poop. Maybe I should save these videos for after we release the map. So we don't give away the entire map, you know? Okay. We gotta kind of do something a little awkward here. That looks good, actually.
We're gonna have the chimney come.
That doesn't look as good as I want.
No, it's so stubby.
Okay.
You can do 2 layers, 1.
Is it daytime? Okay, dude. Yeah, the name of the map is Minecraft Holiday Adventure, for those who already didn't get that. Because, you know, you're jelly of my jam. Also, don't try to go into the Nether, because Nether isn't even turned on. Because this is a bucket server, we can't make it so people can go into the Nether, because it saves the Nether as its completely own file. So, if you set a chest on fire, will it... Or if you put a chest near fire, will it burn?
No.
Okay.
No, mine didn't. Mine not.
Okay, good. Oh,
are
great.
You copying me now?
Huh? Yeah, I'm copying you, but you're here, so I can't call it copying. It's a bummer.
And you can't open that chest because there's a block above it.
I'm not done. You can now. Oh, no, you can. Now you can.
Yeah, but then see it.
But now you can see it. How did you do yours? Oh, you had it one down, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I knew something was up with that. Okay, because that didn't look right. There we go. That looks a little better. And we have to make them so they collect stuff in order for Christmas to be saved. So they need to collect all of the presents.
Yeah, you really copied me, yeah.
Okay. No, I'm copying a lot of them. Lemon, that tree is pretty big. You think you can maybe make it less wide?
Because I just tried making it as small as I could, and it looked stupid.
Okay, you give it a shot, and we can always modify it later. Let's see.
You could do, like, 2 layers of the same length out here.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to use colored wool. Colored wool for this.
I could do them all 2 layers, really.
Yeah.
We also need to implement some kind of note system, and I don't like using notes outside of the game, because those make it really hard for commentators to do sometimes.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, well, see, if you use a program like Fraps, it's fine. But if you don't have Fraps, then that means you literally have to minimize whatever you're doing and stop the recording in order to not show things you don't want shown. That's all. So I use Fraps for recording, so we're good there.
How do people make it so that the maps say the notes on them?
You just use signs. You just use signs and do your text like that.
No, but how do people do the maps?
Okay, I have no clue what you just asked me. Sorry.
Maps? Like, when people are playing adventure maps, they have the maps, like the actual maps in the game.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't know how they do that. I have to learn that. I think it's a program, but I have no clue how people do it. In fact, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. We need to get a roof on this building.
It looks crap.
I know, Lemon, please do not insult my work.
He's talking about the tree. You could do like two layers of the
here,
top,
why don't we, you know, this might make it look that much better. Don't touch anything until I do this. So let's see what we got here. Done. Just cutting off that might, oh great. No, we didn't want to do it with all the layers. Only the bottom layer. Oh, I think you just made it look worse. We only wanted to do it with the bottom layer. The rest, we need to go up each one. Because now it looks kind of... Actually, that doesn't look all too bad. I think we're going to keep it. Because I don't have anything better. Because I suck. Okay. Let's see if we can build this up a little bit. We got to put the thing here. And let's see. So, what do you think? I think we can record for like another hour or so before anything has to happen.
And then. Yeah.
Or Lemon, do you have to get off soon?
No.
No, are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, cool. Oh, why did I use cobblestone for that? Why don't we use wood? No, that'll set on fire. No wood. No wood at all. No wood-related products. So that means no wool, because that's made from wood, right? Yeah. We're going to pretend that made sense. Because that's basically what I said.
It sucks that you can't put, like, torches on leaves.
Yeah, I know. There's a mod, but we don't want to use mods, because people won't use it if there's mods and stuff. We can just try stone, I think. I think that might look good. And then we'll just, let's see, one, two,
what
three.
I did with the tree on my map was I put glowstone on it, on top, and then I just put, like, diamond and gold blocks and stuff.
That could be. But we're not looking... They have to go around finding the wool. Or not the wool. Yeah. Every different color wool is going to be a present. And that's what they're going to do. They're basically just
going to... Okay, my little brother might be coming into the room soon. He'll be like, what's going on here?
Oh, that's fine. It's fine. Don't mind your little turd. Yeah, I went there. Just kidding. That's a lie. Why don't we set that to one? Oh, I think that looks horrible. Looks like a prison. Oh, but you know what? I know what we're going to do. We're going to do a balcony right here. And, Lachlan, you want to specialize in the roof for this one? Do something creative.
Okay.
Because I'm not creative at all.
Okie doke.
We're just going to cheat our way up, I think.
Whoa! Nice chimney.
Yeah, it's a little big. But, whatever. A little. Yeah, it's there. You know what? I think we might just have a flat roof test. Oh, see, the roof is gonna go really bad when you... Lemon, what did you just do? Undo that.
Oh, God.
Please, you've ruined a lot of stuff. Make sure you... Oh, if you click on the snow, Lemon, the snow counts as a block. You need to break the snow block.
No, yeah. I'm trying to make it all snow.
Oh, in that case, it's just called snow. S-N-O-W.
I don't have to spell snow, dumbass.
Thank you, Lemon, for that. Very nice. We can actually probably use wood up here, since there's not going to be fire around here.
Oh, yeah.
So, because, you know, we kind of... Yeah. So why don't
how do we set position one without destroying the block?
The block comes back within about 5 seconds, so it's not like permanently destroyed. So just set it there, and then set your second position, and then the block will either come back or it'll replace with what you tell it to set to. Does that make sense? So either way, it still gets selected. It still gets selected, so you're good.
It hasn't changed anything though.
Are you doing it right?
Probably not.
That might be why. I think it's 44:2. Yay! Okay. That probably looks really bad, but I could care less. Oh,
there you go. That's what I wanted.
To care less? That's what you always wanted?
Oh no, he's still snow here.
Oh no, I'm joking with him. I'm just pulling his leg.
Okay.
Oh, your brains.
Thanks, Lemon. Oh, we also need to get some redstone piston-y work up happening in here.
In the houses. Mm-hmm.
Let's see. There's your one. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la, tra-la-la-la-la.
Can someone come and fix this fence I ruined, please?
You ruined it, really, Lemon.
Oh, I just lied. Thanks so much.
Okay, why is my mouse like that? I hate that.
I can leave.
Sorry about that, guys. Nope, I can't fix it. Okay, I'm looking for glowstone. I think I went past it a few times. Glowstone. It's up here. What am I doing? It's up here. I'm a moron. I remember after the fact that it's, like, over here. And because this place is so big, we're gonna put some up here, too. And some down the middle, just to be even.
No, they weren't like that. They were like this.
Okay, that's a little different, so that should provide light, too. And we'll do it down here as well. It's like, this room's going to be super lit.
Yeah.
And then we'll even do it down here.
Should we not add in windows or something?
Oh, yeah, we will. That's why it's so dark, isn't it? Oh, I beat you. Okay. So this is actually really fun, guys. I'm so glad we got a chance to do this. You know, because we're all on break and or permanent break, as Lemon would say. Because he's always on break. And I need to make this a little shorter in order for it to do what I need to do. Let's hope that fire doesn't spread. We need to watch this house with, like, everything we have.
Cameras.
Oh, dang, neighbor dogs are... hold on, let me close my window. And they're probably gonna bark now, because they saw me move. Neighbor dogs are... Silly neighbor dogs are silly. Make sure when you buy a house and you plan on being a YouTube commentator, just if you ever move, make sure you don't buy a house with neighbor dogs. They're the devil. I actually read something to make a really good effective chimney, and I need to lower this, I think, because otherwise it's going to spray too high. Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah, that looks cool.
Or, we can do something better and fall in it. Not really. And we can just do this. Oh, hold on, I did not do that right. This. Like that, and you can still see the fire unless we use these nifty little tools. Hold on, where is the half slabs? Where are the? Bad grammar, bad. There we go, we can do something like that. Oh well, nobody's even going to be flying up here anyway, so.
Yeah. Well, that fire's going to spread.
They've changed fire spreading, so it actually might not, not going to lie.
And fire doesn't
blow blocks.
Yeah, that's not true anymore, I don't think.
Yeah, but fire doesn't burn wooden slabs because they're basically cement slabs.
Oh yeah, because you have to use a pickaxe on them, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's right, yeah. In fact, I might not even need that much. I mean, I suppose if you're really far away, you'll be able to see the fire. If you're really far away, can you see that fire or can you not? Let's find out.
You can't.
Okay, ugh. Can I see that fire from here? Barely. So it works just the way we have it. Okay. So we need to put some... I almost said we need to put some dogs in here. Do we want to have another fireplace up here? Or no? That's a bad idea. Really, stone slabs? Really? It's not going to let me do this because the glowstone's right there. Dang it all.